Oh my God.
How many times do I have to tell you to keep your dog on your fucking property?
He wasn't on your property. You tell those two girls to stay on your side of the fence.
I swear to God, if you don't put your dog down, I'm gonna do it for you, Celia.